it's got the potential of derailing the Congress campaign completely. Jignesh Mevani, backed by Congress, one of Rahul Gandhi's closest allies in the upcoming Gujarat polls, is in the dock after he was photographed. And here are the photographs. Jignesh Mevani standing in the middle, receiving a check from members of the SDPI, the political front, the political wing of a known organization of Hindu baiters called the Popular Front of India. Now, I am not saying this. It is the NIA that believes that the PFI is actually linked to the ISIS and other dangerous terror organizations. Internationally, in Pakistan, is funded by them to hold up a certain discourse aimed at the Muslim community and against the majority community. While nobody knows what the check was worth for and why it was given to Mevani, the shocking donation angle has threatened to undermine the credibility of the Dalit leader and the Congress, because obviously on the back of these photographs, certain very, very obvious questions will be asked. Why is the Congress comfortable with its closest partner accepting money from a organization that is tainted and under the scanner for having terror links? Terror links. Hate group is backing Rahul's ally. Radical group pledges support. This is a communal pact, some would say. This would be a Congress terror photo.